Rhythms of the heart that are either too fast or too slow. This is very important to understand when you're talking about cardiarrhythmias. Start of our cardiarrhythmias.
Like this.